욕심을 내고 있어요.
林依来韩国就是要比手指爱心啦。美剧《怪奇物语三》，演员盖顿·马塔拉佐和凯莱布·麦克劳克林21日来到韩国宣传。谈到这季有什么看点，凯莱布表示
：Well, in the beginning of the season, Lucas is kind of going through this bromance with Mike. They're going through. They have this like bromance with Mike. They have.I know, but it's on a different level, you know? Yeah,
oh, it's on a different level. I forget, dude. I forget all this stuff.
I'm sad. I'm sorry.
No, it's good. No, I'm so excited to see it now.
Thank you, man. Appreciate it. But basically, as I was saying, they're going through a little bit of girl issues. I feel that Lucas thinks that he knows everything about dating when he really doesn't. He's trying to teach Mike, and it's pretty funny.I'm excited for you guys to see you.
而听说昨天 EXO 成员有带他们一起去观光，觉得怎么样呢？
It was great. They were on a tour with us at the palace, and we got to learn a few things about the Korean culture.
And history.
Yeah, and the history. So it was kind of cool to be on those grounds and feel that energy in the palace. And we dressed up in some Korean garments. That was pretty
cool. Hanbok, that's what they're called?
Huh?
Hanbok?
Yeah, Hanbok, right? Yes, yeah, Hanbok. And later today, we're going to have a K-pop experience.
Yeah, it's called like the complete K-pop experience. So that's going to be fun.
It's going to be pretty
dope.
That
doesn't happen every day. So,
no, it
doesn't. It doesn't. We're excited. It's going to be a lot of fun. And they're great. Yeah, Suho and Kai are awesome. Yeah, really nice guys.
I saw your dance last night.
Oh, no. People, oh, no.
It was awesome.
期待影集播出咯。
Bye-bye.